Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our medieval warfare. Have a quick
Waiting
look
for
at the
orders.
mod, and it's
Fleet reporting.
going pretty well as England. Definitely enjoying this. Guy's a governor. And public order boost. I'm enjoying this from the standpoint that I like the aesthetic. France just declared war on us. Likely because of the war in Scotland. We're going to have some issues sooner rather than later. That's why we're getting this army back. I think what I'll do is I'll merge that entire force. We're going to march north and we're going to try our best to keep Bordeaux as long as possible. Okay.
Swift and silent.
Ready for orders. Returning to land.
We hunger for battle. March.
We hunger for battle.
At once. March.
Make haste, men.
Ready for further orders.
Can't get an iron mine. We got Central Square. Well, it has its own things. It's just siege hold out. Workshop of a craftsman would be good.
Ready for orders.
Oh.
March until your feet bleed, then march.
That's why.
You will march till your feet bleed. Oh, there's a garrison.
Winner.
At your command.
Okay, so it's in turn. He's a governor. Go with growth. All right, here they come. You'll see if he holds down there. Your most difficult task. Okay, so barracks would just give me public order from established around. Tapestry would help that. Smith skill would be good. Two fertility. A three, if we can get a four, five, we can get it to a six. This is a three. Okay.
Commander. At your command. At once. Ready for battle. Advance.
Bing. Get him to come at me. Animal husbandry. Get that. Okay, so go with actually go with this instead. See if we can bait him into this. Pretty sure we can. We can bait him into attacking me. And we'll have it.
Retreat.
And we get the okay. And we get the garrison. Let's go. Let's fight this. Our first epic battle in this mod will decide probably the fate of Scotland here. The Brazen Bears against the Warriors of the King. Okay, so we have coming from our right. Don't worry about deployables.
Friendly banners! Our reinforcements arrive! We have sighted the enemy!
On the backside, okay.
Our longbows are just so good. They've thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Okay. Attach. Ooh.
Destroyed an entire unit. You have our spears! Warriors eager for blood!
Fire! Take aim! As you say, warriors eager for blood!
We hunger for blood and battle! Men have given up and are running for their lives.
Engage! Forward! For glory!
God curse you! Ready for battle! Battle ready! Battle ready and eager!
Shock cavalry ready!
Withdraw! The enemy has killed our general. The men lose heart.
Move it!
Wait, what? Oh, he's killed this general.
Battle ready and eager. Get out. Fire. Engage. Engage. Good. Fire. Battle ready and eager. Warriors eager for blood. Fire on them. Loose. Ready for battle. Warriors eager for blood! No! Kill! Kill! Kill!
Riders at the double!
Loose! Missile armed warriors! Fire on them!
Forward!
Ready for battle!
Men are broken and running for their lives.
How are they broken?
Broken and are fleeing.
Their general has
fallen.
Our Thank you.
Grows ever nearer.
For blood and battle. We hunger for blood and battle.
Lose. Why you come on?
Battle ready and eager.
Ready for orders.
We will pierce their hearts. Orders.
Orders. Running for their lives.
Ready for battle. Deadly missile ready.
We'll kill. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Men ready for battle!
victory. This is your day.
I have no idea how I just pulled that out. Ooh, that was a hell of a fight for sure. Just as long as our king doesn't die, we should be fine. Pyrrhic victory? Yeah, I would say so. They had two professional forces. The fact that we lost knights, though, that hurts. Okay, here we go. Trying to hold Bordeaux. Oh, wow. Okay, it's just a straight siege. We're not going to be able to relieve it, so. Well, that's interesting. Here. Okay, military camp. Let's do a central square. Uh-oh. I actually do not have the ability to do anything with that. That's not good. I mean, are we gonna have to rely on mercs?
We hunger for battle.
I'm thinking yes.
Ready for battle. To battle! Make haste, men! Kill the cowards!
Okay, let's find the field. Our longbows outrange their crossbows, so there's that. If we can get this, get back across, we'll be good. Oh, gonna turn around there.
You have our spears? Ready for battle! Deadly missiles ready! At your service. Swift melee cavalry! By your command! The enemy draws near! The enemy should know when the odds are hopeless! General, protect him. The enemy general is fallen. God be good. We are moments away from.
That's an easy one, but we knew that because our longbows are just so much better than everyone's right now, which makes me hopeful on Bordeaux. If not, it's going to be a long war against France.
We hunger for battle.
Okay, we can't follow him.
On the move. Ready for orders. I don't care how tired you are. Your next command.
Okay. think cunning up would be great. Ooh.
How can I assist you? Would that I were as swift as the angels. Can I assist you further? I am done for now.
Ready for battle!
The fact that we lost our knights is not helpful.
Come fight with us.
However, I think we can hold
ready for orders.
Anything and everything we want. Okay, so it's in the turn. That is an interesting move. Abandoning Edinburgh. Interesting. Okay, so crossbows, they get all of the spears. Just the thing is, our longbows are just so much better. And it's a walled. Oh, that's right. We can do it like this.
Are yours on watch? Spears! Warriors ready for battle.
Would it be smarter to move back? Probably not because of our longbows. The advantage of our longbows, let's try it. It's only Bordeaux, so. The advantages of our longbows allow us to do things like this, I think.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
This we cannot allow. That is why we hold these walls to the last gasp.
The enemy is at the walls! They're trying to take out our general! Defend him! Men are broken and running for their lives. A unit's ammunition is spent, and it can no longer fire. Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
We got this in hand.
The enemy are losing their advantage. Enemy general is fallen. Praise the gods, your victory is moments away.
I'm not going to hit it until he's outside. That, because I don't want to hit my own general. And no. Okay. Longbows for the win, man. Pyrrhic victory? I don't know. I mean, it's not like we lose any of these. They reconstitute because it's the garrison. Is that the king? I think that's the French king. We just killed the French king, I think. Maybe we should have taken replenishment, but I don't think it would have helped.
The people will turn to the legions, and they will set their swords for your people.
Provence. No, it's Philippe is the king.
At your command.
Right. Okay, so that's under control. It's a very interesting
on the move. Is there nothing else?
Thing to do. To literally give me Edinburgh.
Ready for orders. Besieging settlement. Commander. Ready for battle. At your command. We take this settlement.
Keep the encircle. So we're growing our economy actually pretty fast, which is the point of what I'm doing here.
I am a shadow.
For death and honor!
Okay, so in the next episode, we're going to come in and we are going to fight Embro. We're going to take it. And then it is up to taking down the remainder of the army of Esmond. I don't know who it is up here. One thing I would check out. Tributary states. So is that a one? That's just a formation of a tributary state. Okay. It's not actually taking over tributary state.
There's a good pork roasting for you.
The Lord will have me listen to you.
Okay. That's the 8. That's the 5. This is the 3. This will start increasing now. As you start upgrading things. trinket. Okay, so next episode we are going to push, we're going to fight Enburo, and then we're going to replenish, probably take about two turns, and then we will push into Inverness, and that will be it, I think, at least in the British Isles. And from there we will reconstitute the economy. We'll move this army back down here. We'll probably have this one, be it Edinburgh or York, probably Edinburgh to kind of consolidate, and we will get the income up, which is what we are doing first and foremost. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.